The Lufenians sent me here. Why? What are they trying to accomplish? And where did this desperate urge to eradicate chaos come from?
Jack, if this is what we think it is, if this really came from our homeland, from Lufenia, then they must already know what's going on here.
Astos, he's not just monitoring and recording the status of the darkness. He's reporting back to his superiors. Let's kill these monsters and pry some answers out of him.
Floating?
The bats flew off in that direction.
Which means that's where we'll find Astos.
Good. That'll save us time. Let's go.
There's one.
Time to go to work.
Think Lufenia is?
Somewhere far away, I'm sure. Not just in distance, but in time, too.
I can't even visualize that.
Imagine you're a worm squirming in the mud. The Lufenians are birds soaring through the sky. They could eat you if they wanted, but they'll probably just... This to go to waste.
Agreed. Let's put it to good use.
There's one.
Time to go to work.
Take it from here, Neo!
The moon!
Out of my way!
That fast. Check it out, Jack.
those who sent us here are afraid of this world reconnecting back to their own.
In other words, they're terrified the past they abandoned will come back to haunt them.
Are you two talking about the Lufenians?
It's like that story wasn't all fantasy.
Come on!
Let's be quick.
Let's make this entertaining.
Come on, follow me.
Can't move?
You're that fast. I think we're safe.
There.
I expect to be impressed.
Getting desperate?
That's our gag. I'm amazed you realized that could be broken.
I totally missed it.
Take it from here!
This doesn't bode well.
Don't worry, we got this!
Good.
Keep your head on straight, Jack!
Your defenses falter.
Be ready for anything. That fast.
Oh, not good.
Keep your head up straight, Jack.
Fortune smiles upon us.
Now we use it.
Your defenses falter.
Okay.
Doesn't bode well.
Just keep hitting them! comes.
Almost out of potions.
Fight with caution.
Take it from here, son.
Allow me. We survived.
Journey continues.
Thing's an eyesore.
Time is of the essence.
Save some for the rest of us.
No room for mistakes.
Okay. Take it from here, Neon!
You're finally asking for help. Ever what it seems. I suggest we proceed with caution.
I tiptoe around. I say we'll smash it.
Back to basics. Your mission isn't over yet, Jack.
Let's be quick.
Let's make this entertaining. Thing's an eyesore.
We'll silence it for good.
You know what's about to, we'll be fine. Your mission isn't over yet.
Can't be. Let's go.
Let's make this entertaining.
Take it from here, Neon!
Allow me. That thing's an eyesore.
We'll silence it for good.
Can you move?
I think we overdid it.
Who cares? At least we learned something useful.
Yeah. The darkness we sensed is gone.
Bingo. Let's smash some more statues. Are sending.
Catalyst for change. It corrupts animals, people. It's what caused all this madness.
They're sending it here to manufacture more.
And it's that darkness that dulled the crystal's light.
So basically, darkness makes sparkly happy world a sad gloomy world?
Then what's our role in all this?
Alex lost, but the darkness grows too strong. We're regulators. Our job is to maintain equilibrium between light and dark.
Hit it in that big ugly
disgusting!
Stop looking at me!
Okay.
We're safe. For now.
Ready to try again?
All right.
Allow me. We faced much worse.
You look almost disappointed, Jack.
Look, a hidden path. I wonder what's at the end.
It's good.
Time for a change.
We should collect ourselves. The world gets slightly smaller.
For the next time, we need a breather.
A nuisance.
Be ready for anything.
Well done.
I don't want to see what happens when that countdown ends.
Statue.
Good. I'm pulverizing it, but keep on the lookout.
Let's get on with it.
Let's get it over.
Your mission isn't over yet,
this
Jack.
Sucks.
Let's be quick.
Be ready for anything.
Let's get on with it.
Let's get it on.
Is everyone still with us?
By my count, yeah, we're good. So how many statues left?
Just one, but not for much longer. How then?
Be impressed. This is the last statue. Remember, stay vigilant.
You took the words right out of my mouth. Stand back.
That thing's an eyesore. We'll silence it for good. Let's try not to go down with it. I'm not doing so hot. We finally made it down here.
Ah, time to confront Astos. Let's go.
Dispel the darkness as warriors of light. To save the world.
But we did too good of a job. So the Lufenians sent more darkness.
Maybe it wasn't just us getting rid of the darkness. Maybe someone was adding light as well.
That would be the princesses. Especially Sarah, I'd wager. No darkness lingered within the castle's walls.
Princess Sarah must have a crystal. Maybe that's part of it.
Oh, right. I forgot about that. Her crystals resonated when we met her at the fountain. Where did she get her hands on one?
Finally, a challenge.
Times of the essence.
You're in for it now.
It's not over unless we give up.
We've gotta finish this before the Reaper pays us a visit.
We should collect ourselves.
You're late. But no matter. Relax. We won't have any more gifts to deal with. Light and darkness are in perfect balance, thanks to your noble efforts. So, where would you like me to start?
First, tell us who you are.
Guess.
I'm not in the mood for games.
Guess.
A Lufenian?
No. Not one of them. They, on the other hand, are former Lufinians. They're working with me, but for their own ends. To be honest, they'd be just as happy to see me dead. I was the one who turned them into bats, after all. My enchantment will fade if you kill me. And I'm sure that's why they've been so very helpful to you. They're hoping you'll decide to slit my throat for all the trouble I've caused you. Isn't that right?
I'm sorry I asked. To be honest, I don't give a damn about you or these bats. Doesn't matter who or what you are. I only want one thing from you, Astos. I want you to give me a reason to live. An enemy to fight. Can you do that?
I'd love to, Jack. Really, I would. But I can't. I've lived too long, you see. An eternity of regret. My heart's full of enough sadness, resentment, hatred, and rage to fill an ocean. I might as well be a dark crystal myself. Jack, I ask you one more time. Who am I?
The King of the Dark Elves.
That's all?
Yeah.
I hate them so much I could scream. I was born in Cornelia. I traveled with the Lufinians across the plains. And I
was reborn. I came back. And now, I don't know where my heart should lie.
Let's be quick.
Let's make this entertaining.
Slightly smaller.
Are we gonna go back or what?
Allow me back. Let's remember this place.
Come on.
Come on, follow me.
Your memories will be stored in this device. Be sure to bring it back.
Understood.
Be aware that storage space is limited. When that limit is exceeded, you must cease your activities and await extraction.
From where?
It varies. Just contact Astos when you're ready for pickup.
Astos?
Our newest organic reconnaissance unit. We'll show it to you later.
I don't see much point. I'll forget about it either way.
But Astos won't forget you.
By the way, I know I must have asked this a dozen times before, but why do we have to forget?
Simple. To ensure our glorious future.
Organic Reconnaissance Unit Astos at your service. Thanks to the benevolence and technology of your people, a simple Cornelian elf like me was reborn to aid your glorious cause. Please don't think of me as a friend or comrade. My kind are mere bioorganisms, mass-produced to serve. Truly, I say this out of concern for your well-being. In the past, strangers died for us, sacrificing themselves out of a misguided sense of justice.
Pretty stupid of them.
It's just a scratch. Nothing a little spit can't heal.
Sure thing. I'll keep that in mind.
I thought I made it clear. Me and my kin are disposable pawns, grown in droves to die for you.
Yeah. I'm just glad you're okay.
Pretty stupid of you.
Not gonna argue with you on that. Astos, I want you to be my accomplice. With your help, we may be able to change things next time.
What would you have me do?
Next time we meet, guide us. Show us the way. I don't care how you do it.
They're supposed to change the extraction point every time, you know. But just between us, it's almost always the Chaos Shrine.
Careless of them.
When rules become mere formalities, well, that's when things start breaking. The preparations are complete. Good luck, and be careful.
Hey, Astos. Wanna come with us?
Huh?
Don't you want to go home?
It's not a matter of what I want. It's against the rules.
Then I'll change them. I'll fight for you.
You'll just forget.
I won't.
Don't get my hopes up.
I promise you, I won't forget. Next time. I will bring you back.
Goodbye, Jack. See, you forgot.
Astos.
I don't blame you. They're the ones erasing your memories. It's not your fault.
I know all that, and yet I still hated you for it. I resented you for forgetting me.
Oh, forgive me.
I wish I could forgive you, but it's too late. There's no room left in my heart for that. We need to talk about what comes next. The enchantment on those Lufinians will be undone the moment I draw my final breath. But as the magic fades, so too will their lives. We'll go to the grave together. Honestly, I'm amazed at how much hatred they can bear. Our darkness will merge into a veil that will shroud the entire world. Jack, fight the beasts that emerge from our shadows. Destroy them all. Every last one. Chaos finds its genesis when darkness and emotion become one. Wherever it rears its head, be there to cut it off. From there, all I can ask is that you follow your conscience. Though it may lead you into the heart of darkness itself, never stop. Never. This is the last gift I can give you. Use it well. Punish the Lufinians for their arrogance. Protect Cornelia.
You forget. We're Lufinians too.
That doesn't matter. Not anymore. From this day forward, you are the warriors of light.
Jack, we can't stay here. Let's go!